talk a little bit about wrist hinge. Wrist hinge in golf gives you height. Wrist hinge in golf gives you power. Once you have a good grip on the club, I'm going to teach you a drill to get your wrist to hinge up and down instead of inverted. To do that, go ahead and take your setup, take your posture, and lifting the club head up just using your wrists, you're going to go ahead and make golf swings from here, hitting the golf ball off the tee. Once you learn how to do that, it will improve your wrist hinge, give you more power and more height on your golf ball.